Oh my god, you survive. So you shall die. So we kill off the last vampire hunters. Anyway, for you viewers, killing him means that we have actually gained ourselves a murder point. We have killed someone, we have murdered someone without anyone knowing. It is actually the requirement, one of the requirements to activate the quest for Brotherhood. That is the Assassin Guild. So I guess the next time after this, I'm going to level up and I will go and sleep. You all shall see how I level up and we shall have a talk with the Brotherhood of Assassin. This cave is not clear of vampire yet, so we shall. Explore a bit. I think there's a few more vampires, right? No, wait, this is dead end. Oh yeah. There's the vampire. Let's kill him. Where is he running? That's so weird. Why he run away from me? Come here, you need to die. Stupid vampire. Why do you have to run so far? Sorry viewers, I guess you all will just have to see me going all the way back to the cave and checking, is there any more vampires? I wonder. Yes, yes. Some vampire here, so I heard something. Someone talking. There! Two vampire! They actually have the nerve to go invisible on me. That's not nice. I think this is the last vampire, if I'm not mistaken. Holy crap, I missed so much. Stop avoiding me. Yes, come. Yes, this is the last vampire. We are successful at last. We have killed all the vampire and the vampire hunter. You all will see how I level up next time, and you all will see the initiation right to the Assassin Guild. Before that, let's go and find the count of Genus, if I'm not mistaken, and we shall be given what we want, some information. Okay, viewers, it seems like it's night time and everyone is sleeping, so we just have to wait. Let's talk to the steward. Okay, let's follow her. I'm okay. Okay, let's wait for 1 hour, shall we? And there she comes out.
Greeting. The Count is on his way. Please remain here and be patient.
Yes. Let's wait for another hour. And here comes the Count.
So the work is complete. Now we can discuss the information I have for you.
Okay, give me the information then.
Your guild does not fully appreciate the danger which quickly approaches. Hopefully when you return, your eyes will be opened. The Necromancers are a sign of things to come. And all the members of the guild has come to see it.
Okay, so we learned that Mannimarco has returned, so we need to quickly go and inform the Archmage. Ouch, we just fell from too high of ground and we hurt ourselves.
Mr. Wizard.